Namaste children, today we are going to see the topic from your civics part, why do we need a parliament? Listen my dear children, why do we need the parliament? That is nothing but, the parliament is a system of the government by starting through the election. The election is very very important because we are all in the democratic country. The democracy means nothing but for the people, of the people, by the people. We elect the representative for what purpose? To fulfill the needs of the people. Now we are going to discuss the importance of the parliament. See my dear children, before of the freedom, when our country under the control of British, we suffered a lot because the British won't give any rights or privilege for us. So that Indian National Congress, who started its role to make some demands for the people. People from various backgrounds joined the struggle and they were inspired by the ideas of freedom, equality and participation in decision making. Under colonial rule, the people had lived in fear of British government and did not agree with many of the decisions what they took. The nationalists began to openly criticize the British government and make demands. As far back as 1885, the Indian National Congress, with a right to discuss the budget and ask questions to the Britishers. After getting the rights and privileges, India became independent on 15th August 1947. Early legislatures under the British government were in response to growing demands of the nationalist. They did not allow for all adults to vote, but after getting independence only, our government accepted the universal adult franchise. Those who completed 18 years can render their vote through this election system and they elect the representative. During the colonial period, the British, those who make the Indian rulers and also the people as in miserable way. But after the independent India, the Indian government have its own constitution which gives the privilege and priority for the Indian people and also the citizens. Here, as per the universal adult franchise, all adult citizens of our country have the right to vote without any partiality according caste, creed, religion or the creed. Dear children, now I am going to say one fact regarding the electronic voting machine. That is, each and every year around 150,000 trees which would have been cut to produce about 8,000 tons of ballot papers. See my dear children, this is called ballot paper which is used by that people while they are casting the vote. This photo shows a voter reading instruction, that is here the voter, those who are going to select the representative button, and he cast the vote by election time. So which makes the system, that is the using of ballot paper to not do cut down the trees, it makes the people to save the environment also. Have you understood about this topic, my dear children? We will see in the next class. Thank you.